The last-minute royal preparations are falling into place.
They are, and it includes who will be walking Meghan Markle down the aisle tomorrow morning. We'll have the roundup for you. Plus, the big local event to celebrate the biracial wedding across the pond. And if you have a story...